What is the purpose of the gallbladder in the digestive system? Stores bile. What is the function of the cornea in the eye? Helps focus light. Which organ is responsible for storing and releasing glucose for energy? Liver. What is the function of the alveoli in the respiratory system? Gas exchange. What is the purpose of the red blood cells in the body? Carrying oxygen. Which gland controls metabolism and produces hormones? Thyroid gland. What is the primary function of the trachea? Allows air to pass to and from lungs. Which part of the body produces insulin? Pancreas. What is the function of the uvula in the mouth? Prevents food from entering the nasal cavity. Which organ is responsible for detoxifying the blood? Liver. What is the name of the part of the brain responsible for regulating hunger and thirst? Hypothalamus. What is the main function of the pericardium? Protect the heart. Which organ is responsible for producing white blood cells? Bone marrow. What is the function of the septum in the heart? Separates oxygenated and deoxygenated blood. Which part of the body is responsible for producing sound? Larynx. What is the function of the adrenal glands? Produces stress hormones. Which part of the eye controls the size of the pupil? Iris. What is the name of the part of the brain responsible for vision? Occipital lobe. Which part of the body stores bile produced by the liver? Gallbladder. What is the function of the cochlea in the ear? Hearing. What is the primary function of the large intestine? Absorption of water. Which part of the body regulates body temperature? Hypothalamus. What is the function of the pituitary gland? Controls other glands. Which part of the body is responsible for producing saliva? Salivary glands. What is the main function of the spinal cord? Transmission of nerve signals. Which organ is responsible for filtering and cleaning the blood? Kidneys. What is the function of the tympanic membrane? Vibrates to transmit sound. What is the purpose of the diaphragm in the body? Aids in breathing. Which part of the brain is responsible for emotional responses? Amygdala. What is the primary function of the aorta in the cardiovascular system? Carries oxygenated blood.